I'm glad you're safe. I was so scared I would lose my precious son. It's risky for me just being out here. Fortunately, you didn't need my help. I'm so proud that I got to see my son defeat the king. Hopefully, the lesser puppets will die down soon. Now that the king is dead, the puppets have no leader, no direction. But the curse of the petrification disease still lingers. It's tough, but I know where you should go now. The Grand Exhibition. Rumors say the alchemists there have developed a cure. As a man of invention, I'm skeptical of the alchemists, both their science and their motives. But they may be the city's last hope. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. If it will help Antonia and the others, it's worth exploring. Go to the Grand Exhibition and see what you can find. That one puppet could... Unlike a real king, the puppet left no heir. The remaining puppets are leaderless, and we can reclaim the city. But it's still a city beset by the petrification disease. Seek a cure from the alchemists at the Grand Exhibition.
Puppets look utterly down, depressed even. And that seems weird. That's weird, right? They're king dead, they seem lost. Then maybe they're warning him? Whatever's happening, it's like they can't tell their elbow joints from their tail sockets. I'm not even sure they can function without the king to guide them.
Who are you?
I lost.
You look like a stalker. I figured you were all dead. No offense. Stalker, visitor, looter, I don't care. Just buy what you need and leave.
puppets did it. How he called to the puppets and controlled them. I can't believe you can transmit your voice through ergo waves. What a brilliant discovery. And you'll never believe what signal I've picked up over the ergo. A cry for help from the Grand Exhibition. Somehow someone survived. I'm suspicious too, but you have to investigate. What if it's some trapped innocent?
Exhibition theme was automatic puppets and city of the future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krat. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
talking is still an acceptable method of solving disputes. I'm the king of riddles, not the king of swordplay. You know, I wonder, perhaps it's your connection to Candle. Because the answer is, right? God, you get it, but you're not feeling violent. Huh, even better. It's as good a time as any to grant you this boon. Now, take your... I can tell you're enjoying these.
Welcome to my grave! This is where evolution becomes real! Fear me, for I am victor. The champion!
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it, just like everyone else. We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies.
The essence is ergo. Yes. The ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the awakened, its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future on the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Saintess statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting. Not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet. And I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the Alchemists, isn't hospitable.
Understand.
At the house of Anini, even Master Vanini carefully curated this collection box himself. With it, you have returned to us. The House of Anini always keeps a few special items in the private reserve, sir.
So you met Simon. I've been dreading this conversation. I should have told you about Simon earlier. But it's the sort of thing you have to see to believe. He is the most dangerous man in Krat. He spreads mayhem and death for a delusion he calls evolution. Simon wants to evolve a new world in Krat. A horrible future, even worse than the carcass monsters we already face. That's why I woke you up. If you can't save Krat from Simon, no one can. Find the Isle of Alchemists. Someone must know how to get there. I will help as much as I can, of course. Please, save Krat. You're back. I was so worried when you marched off to fight the king. But this... it's a necklace from the Monad Charity House. They took care of orphans and impoverished children from across Krat. Many of those children grew up at the Rose Estate and became alchemists, technicians, and I hope the king didn't harm any of them. Or don't tell me. the King's Ergo is actually. Are you okay? You look ill ever since I mentioned the necklace. My heavens, you look... Just keep behaving, keep feeling like a human does. You might just hold the true secret of Ergo. Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. I've always wondered why, but now I understand. Or maybe... it wanted someone to remember it. But the alchemists have taken... like many of their creations, it's tragic, but useful. You can control Ergo with gold coin fruits. The sad tears of those who became trees. If they get the chance, the alchemists might force me to... Don't let the sacrifice of the alchemists' victims be in vain. With the fruit, they lend their strength to you. Collect gold coin fruits, and let the Saintess statue inspire you to victory. You honor their sacrifice. Petrification disease, puppet frenzy, and carcass monsters don't happen by chance. They're all related to Ergo. Ergo is the essence of life. Made from the petrified. That's why puppets sometimes awaken their old selves, or describe someone else's memories. Simon coveted Ergo's power, and he noticed that the process of curing the petrification disease could also create enhanced humans. Krat became a city of monsters and petrification disease because of Simon's terrible experiments. The King of Puppets tried to stop Simon, but he didn't do well either. Now, our only hope is you.
This is a change I didn't expect. Did the King of Puppets get you, or some other ruffians? I'm glad you're growing, but I'm not sure what to make of this. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy for me. Ah, I'm glad you're here. I can't believe my eyes. It's almost as if something is growing out of the portrait. I remember commissioning that piece from an artist named D. Gray. Like all artists, he was eccentric. He claimed that a painting could harbor a living soul. But how can that happen? Just like the fairy tale. Forgive a foolish man his ramblings. Perhaps the seed of its growth was there all along. I know you're curious, so see for yourself. I have my work to keep me busy. You don't remember much beyond... Ask me about areas you want to know. I knew the alchemists. Something more sinister than just... Never trust an alchemist, I always say. But... and this is tragic news. Especially for Ento. The barren swamp was originally vacant. Useless. The polluted groundwater... And rumors whisper... Krat Central. There used to be a workshop near the station. However, the puppets destroyed it when they attacked. Many of the puppets... People call them. Their headquarters must be on an island across the sea. I remember tales of an underground dock